Studying video where I was whispering my for the test that I was gonna go to or whatever. You wondered what grade I got on that, and I got a I mean, so I'm happy about that. My school work is going really well this autumn. And we're going into the winter, or well, we're already in the winter. It's snow outside and stuff, but actually in Sweden comes like in waves. Sometimes there's a shit ton of snow, as I was wearing, but there's a shit ton of snow sometimes, and sometimes there's no snow at all. There was a math test recently. I got all the right answers. We also had some things like just things you do in English class that I got some grades on, and I got really good grades on those. I think I got all A's on those too, so right now it's going awesome. I also got two good grades on my history, in my history class. One of them I got a B on, and one of them I got a C on. That's really good for history. And I'm not that guy that gets all the good grades and stuff, but I'm trying my best, actually, to get good grades. School seems important, and if it seems important, I should follow it, basically. I feel like school is an important thing in life. If I do good in school, I'm gonna be able to have a really good job and stuff. So that was a long talking spree, but whispering is that what this video is about, right? So let's keep going with a trick approach, shall we? Tretti uniu, Christmas soon. I might upload some sort of Christmas video, but we're just gonna have to see. And yeah, I hope you have a wonderful Christmas if I don't upload this video before Christmas. And yeah, just Merry Christmas to all of you. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye.